Wait, what did you say your name was?
Moira.
Moira? Is that...
It's Irish, yeah.
I'm not Irish.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Here's your wine. So what brings the flower girl to piano bar?
The music. I've been here a couple of times before.
I know.
You know.
I do.
You've noticed, though.
So what's your favorite piece of music?
I really like the song Smile by Nat King Cole. It's one of my favorites. What's your favorite tune to play?
I suppose it depends on the night, really.
What about a night like tonight?
Well, I would say on a night like tonight, it would have to be a smile. So say you were to have someone fly to the moon, what would be the one thing you'd bring?
The one thing I'd bring? That's a really good question. I don't know.
But would it be something that you need or something that you like? Do you know what I mean? I feel like sometimes there's a difference. I feel like sometimes we're drawn to doing things that we need rather than things that just feel right.
I would say it's the opposite. Like, we'd be drawn to things that feel right, but maybe it's not necessarily what we need, you know? Like, I really want this glass of wine, but do I need this glass of wine? I don't think so.
So, in other words, what you're saying is you'd bring wine?
Yes, that would be it. So the other day at the flower shop, you bought those tulips. Who were they for again?
Sorry?
Who were they for?
Oh, the flowers. Mm. just someone I feel responsible towards.
Like your mom or your sister?
Just someone who's done a lot of nice things for me.
What kind of nice things?
Well, just help me out when...
Are you seeing someone?
I am.
Okay.
Look, that's different. I don't know for a fact what it is. It's been going on for quite some time now, and... She's older and... Look, I'm not going to lie to you and say it's something that's necessarily coming to an end. But all I know is that at this given moment in time, all I want is to just walk you home tonight.
I just don't think I could ever feel comfortable with that.
Well, how about I play you Smile? Would you maybe stick around to hear it?
I'd love to hear Smile.
You would?
I would.
And how about once you first smile, maybe I'll walk you home?
I'm sorry. I can't.